Okay, I'm doing this video to show that this my quantum remote controller and the receiver, which I think is faulty. Okay, I'm putting in the battery in. Alright, you can see that it's powered on. And to show that the BC for this ESC is working, it's powered there. So now I will use the BC to power up this receiver. Alright, negative on the outer side. Power is on, but you can see there's no indication light anywhere. Right? Okay. So there's no way that I can bind this receiver to the transmitter.